Since taking over this ensemble 30 years ago, I have maintained the music of the next composer, Chuck Mangione, in our books since that first concert. His music is unique in that it has a groove-oriented sense. He was one of the first people to merge jazz music with symphony orchestra. If you have not heard his Friends and Love album with the Rochester Philharmonic, it's well worth the time spent to search it out on the net. This is an ensemble piece accompanying everyone, which means that the band as a whole is featured. We would like now to play Chuck Mangione's Bella Via.
Thank you.
really enjoying myself, are you? And them too, I'm enjoying them. Yes. It's always a treat to present to our audience as a second Boss Brass feature. I'd like to do at least one Boss Brass every turn, if not a couple. Today's encore is entitled, Can't Stop My Leg.